Sure. So, I got started in affiliate marketing back in 2009. So, I've been in the industry now for just over 15 years. I started at an affiliate network called Mundo Media, based here in Toronto. And I had no idea about the industry at that point. I had graduated university. I was in the middle of the 2008, 2009 recession. I really wanted to get a job in marketing, but back then, it was hard to find jobs,